The AICC department has filed FIR with the Election Commission against Narendra Modi for displaying his party election symbol and making a speech after casting his vote in Gandhinagar, Gujarat. The Congress has asked EC to take adequate action against Modi.